So you have probably seen this viral video showing people removing barnacles from sea turtles. And I kept asking myself, should barnacles be actually removed from turtles? So I did some research and it turned out you should leave the turtle as it is. Here's the thing, these barnacles do not affect the turtle in the slightest and removing it would just stress the animal. That's because barnacles cement themselves with a glue-like substance that's actually known to be the most powerful glue on Earth. No, on Mars. Okay. Jokes apart, barnacle glue is some of the stickiest glue you can ever find. However, they don't seem to bother the turtles much as they're only attached to the shell or skin on the outside and may even provide some benefits by acting as a form of camouflage or protection. But if you try to remove them forcefully, you could really hurt and injure the poor animal. So the removal has to be done by a trained professional. Otherwise, it could easily hurt the turtle trying all by yourself. Healthy sea turtles, on the other hand, are generally able to keep their barnacle load under control, presumably by scraping them off on the rocks. Normally, the turtle can remove some of these with its flippers, and some will just fall off by being scraped. However, a heavy barnacle load suggests that the turtle was unhealthy and unable to defend itself against these harmful passengers. In that case, you need to put the turtle in a freshwater tank for a day, and eventually the barnacles will fall off due to the differences in salinity and the lack of necessary nutrients. The freshwater rushes into the high salt tissue of the barnacle and lyses the organism without harming the turtle. So it's better to leave the turtle and her parasites alone. But if you want to learn why at all barnacles stick to turtles, then click this video on the top right and thanks for watching.